Well, hello and welcome to the video. Just set the volume.
Amazing!
And here I am back on Dino Balls. So, it's Christmas. Well, it was Christmas. I don't know why, but the warp effect doesn't work. I can't zoom to the level I was at, which is 1051. Can't go there. So, I just gotta play it. The ball I'm using at the moment has an incredible damage of 700. And I can't remember what the balls do, what the ricochets damage do. I really can't remember. Can't look out for that. So this could be a game that could go on for a long time to get up to the level, but we'll just see. Boom! And they're explosive as well. Usually they take out quite a square around them. They're not doing that. I think the ricochets are doing a damage of 5 each. Yes. Yes, it's 5. That's quite some damage. That's some explosions, lovely. And I managed to miss all of those, never mind. Getting this down. Oh, only one. Oh, two. Recall. Send it up there. Recall them. Nice. I like it when it gives you explosion. Right. Yes, clear the ball. Right, so it boosts up a few levels. So I'm almost at the next level up. Next end of level, bad guy. Recall them. Take that one out. Recall them. Or retrieve them is the proper term for this. One hit. Pop. We had a strength of 250 and I was doing a damage of 700. So that was definitely taken out. Let the lightning do some damage. Not enough. Oh, just not enough to take them all out. Never mind. No explosion again. Don't know why. Take that one out. Double damage. Nice. And it's not enough to get rid of everything from the screen. Never mind. An explosion. Yes. Take that one out before it damages me. Take that one out because this is getting a bit low. Random ricochets, and it's now doing 2 times damage, so each ball is doing 10 damage. Nice, nice. And recall. Get a nice ricochet into there. Oh, not quite enough to take that one out as well. Never mind. Get it this time. And that's everything cleared. Go up 10 levels, that should be 79, okay. Explosion, nice. Very nice, 2 times damage. Now I'll give it a nice rolling root up. It's got just a lot more ricochets and things. There we go, 81 to go to 91. 91, there we go. Boom, nice. Boom! Nice. And I'll take that explosive one out. As that counts down, then it's end of game. Oh boy. Right, straight up there. Oh, that's it. Oh, and the Christmas baubles. You collect them. And then you cast them in for like little bonuses. Which, to be honest, hasn't really given me much. I think one of them gave me 100 coins. And I thought, 100 coins? That's great, I've got almost 500,000 coins. But yeah, you know, 100 coins, yeah, nice. I should have cashed some in, because I think I've got quite a few now. Yeah, it is good. Boom! Up there. Explosive. Oh, I thought I was going to bounce and take out that 99 as well. Never mind. I'll take out the 99 on this row and on this go, on this round, on this row. Recall them. What level is this at? 500. Well, I'm doing 750, 700 damage. That's straight through that one. And on to the rest. Recall them. Send it up there. Explosive. Yes, nice. Don't want to pick that one out. Yes, it will. Leave a few random ones bouncing around. And that's it. That's all the damage for this round. Put it there. Pick a few out. Oh, more than I thought. Oh, why couldn't you just bounce down and get that 91 as well? Ah, oh, left one again. But they are all growing bit by bit, as you can see. Nice little Christmas music there playing. Oh, that was quite a few. Bang, yeah. Oh, missed that one. Ricochet this one up. Some survived. I'll get that one this time. And I'll try up here. Oh yes. And I'll take that one out. And because it's explosive, it took a few. Recall, obviously. Take out a few, yes. Take a few there. Oh yes. And a few there again. I'll head up that way. Oh, that was lovely. Great. I was going to go down and get another one, isn't it? Yes, there we go. Now doing 2x damage, I will bounce it up. Yes. Nice. Will this take everything else? No. Yes, it did. 1, 4, 5 to go. The only 1, 4, 9, shouldn't it? Because we can't go up 10 because there's a Ender Revel bad guy at level 150. Leave that one by accident, that block. 750. Yes. I live through that level. That's lovely. Right. Boom. Nice. Good. Great. Ah, that's what we call them. Great. Take out that metal one, the reinforced one. Good. Bounce that up a little. That one out and one of us. And I left one. Can't be helped. Great. Let's try another one. I didn't mean to hit that, but I did. The random ricochet one. Good. And try it there. Thought it was going to be explosive, but no, we called it. Head for that one while it's visible. Because these white ones keep appearing and disappearing, which is irritating at times. There we go. Ah, there we go. All back. Oh, oh, nice. Did this take everything out? Yes, it did. 169 to go to 179. Two times damage, so I'll ricochet it up. Have more chance of bouncing around and getting a few more things, and there's up another 10 levels. I think I will end this at level 200, because the video has probably gone on long enough. I could literally just play this for hours on end. In fact, I have done. Yes, they're all cleared. I should go up to 199, I believe, because that's just before the end of level bad guy. That could have gone slightly better. And it cannot be helped. Excuse me. Take that out. So that's clear. Recall them. And what is this? Level 1000. It should be enough. Look at here. Afterwards. To do a lot of damage. You take it out. Yes. There we go. Well, I will leave this video here. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe for daily content, and I'll see you in the next one.